I hadn't planned on making this review so soon. I've only had the robot lawnmower for about 3 weeks. But, you know, at this point, it's getting pretty obvious that I like it. Let me show you.
One of my fears was spending so much money on this machine and then find out it doesn't do a very good job cutting. It's on a schedule 5 times a week. As you can see, the grass looks pretty good. This is the part of the yard where it has not been mowing. The difference is dramatic. So, yes, it really does work. The next thing I really like about it is it's silent. It is so quiet. One thing that wasn't clear in the directions was if you stop it, how do you get it started again without taking it back to its home? Apparently the trick is this button here. So you can just say start or go home. I'll say home and press start and then it wakes up again. Now it took about a week or so robot proofing the backyard because it will get stuck. For example, we've got sand here and it digs holes. So what I did here was put in some bricks in some key places. I'm seeing a new hole here, so I probably need to put in another brick. For the most part, it's just a matter of flattening out the ground, put down some dirt, some grass seed, and you're good to go.
If you have a simple backyard, you're probably fine with how this thing comes out of the box, where it has a bumper and a radio boundary wire. You may not need any of the extra sensors. I have a rather complicated path, so I added a few features. I have a drain in the ground here this thing can get stuck in, so I put a fence around it. And I didn't like it bumping into it all the time, so I added the eyes so we could see it. This here is temporary. Once the pool's open, this goes away. But I still have the hole in the ground here. Some of the problem areas were just as simple as putting in a big stone and a little bit of a plastic fence. For this area here, I decided to get the off-limits sensor, which looks for a magnetic cord that you just stick in the ground. No electricity needed for this. Yeah, I'm really liking this. So next I want to extend the yard this way. See how that goes. Honestly, at this point, I have nothing bad to say about this. Hopefully it lasts a couple of years. That would be nice, because I put about $1,500 into it. It's definitely making my life easier. I'm pretty much down to just trimming back here. You know, edging. Once you have it set up, there really is nothing for you to do. It even goes home and charges itself.